This is Susan, Susan Mehmood, and today is the official launch of my salon, which is Sharky's Cuts for Kids. It's an American franchise, and this is the first one for London. We have some more in Isle of Man, Stratford-upon-Avon, and Radlett, but for London, this is the first. We are unique in a way that our cuts are, it's just not a haircut. The experience is not just, you know, going to your mom's hairdresser or your dad's hairdresser and getting a cut, but the kids actually get to sit in cars, which is a red car, a Jeep, a Barbie car, and which moves, makes sounds, and they get to watch a movie while getting a haircut. So it's such fun for the kids. They don't want to leave, believe me. So we switch on a DVD, we ask them, what do you want to watch? And they choose a DVD, they're getting their haircut, and when they leave, they get a lollipop, a balloon. If it's Halloween, we give them a cookie. So it's basically a lot of fun getting a haircut. It's not torturous, it's not an ordeal. And that's the fun cuts. And then we have the cool cut station, in which the older boys, 6 and above, they, while they're getting a haircut, they actually get to play Xbox or PlayStation 3. So they are, you know, like I have kids coming in and saying, oh my God, mom, I've got to come to this salon because I get to play the Xbox or the PlayStation. And I was like, yeah, come, but get a haircut first, okay, guys? You know, the game's arcade, actually. So anyway, that's what happens for the older boys. And then we have the glam station for the girls. And the girls get to, after their hair is cut and everything, they get to read these teenage magazines and then we put some crimpers or curlers in their hair. And they get a treat too. We do their nails for them. We just put some nail varnish on their nails. So that's our main, a main section of our salon. And then the next one is downstairs. We have a party room. And the party room is like an all girls' dream room because there is just so much happening there. It's a glam station. There are 3 sections. There are 4 chairs. They're the glamour stations. So we do their hair for them, straight, curl, crimp, etc. And then we do makeup, child-friendly makeup, appropriate makeup, nail varnish, you know, all that is put for them. We provide the food, we provide the invites, what else? And then once they're done with their hair and they're all, you know, made out, then they can choose from the clothes. We have beautiful array of clothes and they get to wear their dream outfit, basically.
As you can see, Sharky's is a very unique concept. It's specifically designed for kids and what kids like. It's something very new in the UK and especially in London. There hasn't been one like this in London, and we are really looking forward to serving the children in St. John's Wood and beyond. And I'm sure anyone coming in here will really enjoy, have a great time And the whole idea of Sharky's is to provide not just a haircut, but a total experience.
Hi, my name is John Fitzpatrick. I'm the master franchise developer for Sharky's Cuts for Kids in the UK and Ireland, and we're just here in 77 Abbey Road, St. John's Wood, on the grand opening of the salon today. This is a fantastic salon, as you can see. It's the first salon that encompasses the new Sharky's design, the new colour palette, including the freshened up logo. We would love to see as many parents and kids down here over the next few weeks, months and years as possible, and look forward to welcoming them all very, very soon.
Hi, my name is Alina. I'm one of the stylists in Sharky's. I'm doing curls for this pretty little girl here, and I would recommend that you come and see us. Thank you.